All right, it is early.
Good morning.
We are getting up to go stretch with the legendary Bill Wallace.
What we want to do is learn how to work flexibility of the antagonistic muscle group. My flexibility didn't come from just stretching. It came from something called wrestling. That's the only move. Just kind of watch. I count to 10. Again, relaxed. You wake up. Theoretically relaxed. Bill, side kick it back. Roundhouse kick it back.
Well, I'm definitely going to be sore tomorrow. I have not stretched like that in my life.
I can't believe how flexible Bill Wallace is.
Guy's nuts.
It's like he's 18 years old.
That's what. One day I'm going to be that flexible.
Yeah, right.
For sure.
The monkey brain, the section is more or less, to make it very simple, wants to be within the group.
Alright, now it's time for Sifu Singh to take main stage and steal the show.
People have broken their hands, even with like 16-ounce boxing gloves with us, all right? So you still have to be careful with your partner, all right? So now, guess what? Now we're giving him a jab and a cross, so he gets two punches, okay? But they really don't change, because there's no difference between a jab and a cross. Why is that? Because they follow the exact same line of attack.
All right, that's a wrap. Let's go celebrate.
So I've been telling these guys, right? I heard that Vegas has all the style. So like, this is like the new Gucci Fendi Prada. I bought it up at Crystals, but I was telling them for like a week now, the style's in, but like, I don't get it. Like, Jay-Z was hitting me up, Beyonce, but like, so we're rolling tonight.
Friendship, success, love, happiness, martial arts.
Your guys' shit came up, right? With like the cardigan and all this kind of stuff. And I was like, let me just see what this is, right? And I'm waiting in line for tacos because I went to get tacos for my wife, Shogun. And they were sitting down across the street. I was in Kauai, across the street to go get tacos. And then I look at it and I'm like, oh man, I go to the website. I'm like, these guys are cool. They're trying to do something cool.
So,
right? That was it. That was my first impression.
Cool.
It was literally 30 seconds. I was like, oh, these guys are trying to do something cool. And I was like, they have a magazine. You had a bunch of people on there. I didn't know like who they were or anything like that.
Because they weren't really
anybody. But anyways, I was like, all right. And I just sent you a message.
Yeah, you did.
Hey, and then you guys called and we talked the next day.
Yeah.
I usually do the deep dives on people.
Yeah. Kyle's our private eye, because anytime I got something, yo, I need you to vet this guy.
So
Kyle does the deep dive.
So when he did the deep dive on me, what did you do?
This guy's got a batshit crazy look. Let's run him in our magazine like that. You know that look he gets when he's like ready to like fight? It's like kind of like the smile with the teeth going up. We're like, yeah, let's run that guy.
Yo, we actually got into your room.
So you thought I was batshit crazy,
dude? Yeah.
Out in an ice bar in Vegas. Makes total sense.